And in fact, at one point, the flames were shooting through the roof. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra is at the scene in Shaler.
The homeowner was inside eating breakfast with his wife when they heard noises, came running outside, looked up and saw flames shooting from the second floor. That's when he took action. A home up in flames, destroying the second floor as the homeowners watch in disbelief as most of their belongings are destroyed. It started just after 7. The flames so intense they could be seen from several streets away.
By the time I got out of my house, there was flames shooting up the top, maybe about 10 feet high.
When I made it down to the intersection, I could see the flames shooting from the house already.
The fire captain lives close by, heard the call from home, and called for additional crews as the homeowner sprung to action.
When I pulled up on scene, the homeowner was actually trying to fight the fire with his garden hose. So I backed him away from the house and let the trucks come in and the guys pull the lines and go in and to attack the fire.
Firefighters attacked the smoke and flames that were pouring from the second floor and attic. As crews worked to get the fire under control, they faced another battle, the heat, depending on the help of additional fire companies, the Salvation Army, and medics who were on standby.
And we got a great response, and we were fortunate to be able to rotate crews every 10 to 15 minutes in and out of the scene to go to rehab. We had 2 ambulance units on scene.
The damage is extensive, and it will be a while before the homeowners can go back inside. In the meantime, they get help from neighbors, some of whom they never met.
Oh, my heart was just breaking. I personally don't know this family, but my heart goes out to them.
Now, it's believed that the fire started in the attic, but it's all under investigation by the Allegheny County Fire Marshal. In Shaler Township, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.